What's up, YouTube? It is your boy, Jaden, back with another video. If you're new to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And if you're not new, welcome to my channel, man. So anyway, Scales family, tomorrow is my first day of school, aka my first day at my new school, aka my first day of 11th grade. Oh, I can't believe it. I got one more year, then I'll be free, baby. So anywho, hold on, I gotta show you guys my school supplies real fast, because look at this. Look at all this stuff. Oh my god. Gotta love Walmart. Well, now that you've seen it, it's time to go through it! So, let's start with this. This is my laptop case that I used to put my school laptop in, also my folders, notebooks, and my binders and stuff. And this is my new lunchbox! Oh, and just to let you know, yeah, I bring my own stuff from home. I don't do cafeteria food no more. And this is my new book bag. Woo-hoo-hoo. Gotta love esports. Let's see, what else we got, oh, look at this, I got four of the same binders, look at this, four of the same binders, I'm probably the only human being in the world that has this, four of the same big binders, but moving on, these are my wipes, because you know I gotta be safe. My bottle of hand sanitizer. A pen I found in my closet. Some more pens. Got blue. And I got red. Over here, I got a bottle of school glue. Oh, almost dropped it. A pencil sharpener. And 100 sandwich bags. Woohoo! Yeah, I'm gonna pack me my lunch tonight. Here it is, some dry erase markers that I've been had for years but never used. All in different colors. Here's some glue sticks. And some erasers. Pencil erasers. And normal erasers. I got a box of crayons. Color pencils. And markers. Here I got some Sharpie pens. Never used these before, can't wait to try them out. Some paper clips to hold some important papers. And some more pencils that I am unfortunately gonna have to sharpen. And here are some red folders to hold some important papers in. And over here, I got three subject notebooks. One subject notebook to be exact. And two green composition books. And two more composition books I found up in my closet. And so yeah, that's all the supplies I got for school tomorrow. So guys, I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I'm both ready and a little nervous because, one, this is my first time going to a new school. Two, I'm a little bit on the bittersweet about meeting new people and stuff, but hey, I'm ready anyway. And, and just to let you guys know, tomorrow I'm gonna try to record me getting ready for school tomorrow. It's gonna be hard because I gotta eat my breakfast, take care of my hygiene, put my clothes on, and wait for the bus and stuff. It's gonna be hard, but hey, I'm gonna try. I'm gonna do it for y'all. Anywho, stay tuned, folks, because there's lots more on the way. And now I'm gonna have to clean my bed off. Oh, boy. Well, Scales fans, here's to my third year of high school and me going to 11th grade. Only got 2 years left and I'm free! That's good Gatorade. Alright guys, I am officially awake. It is about, it is 5:25 a.m. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm back getting up this early again. But hey, it's okay. I'll be home around 2, so yeah, I'm gonna try to make it through. Anywho, time to get ready for my first day of school, baby. You see, I got my clothes up there, got my bags and stuff. Ooh, and these are my new shoes. Oh yeah, look at those bad boys. Or girls, or I don't know. But these are my stuff. Well, anywho, I'm about to go get ready now. Waffles, syrup, combined. There we go. And now to take care of my dental hygiene. Ah, shiny as shiny can be. And now to put on my clothes. Y'all don't need to see this part. How I look, fam? Look at this. Got black and white. Black glasses? Woohoo! I'm rocking black on my first day. Well, all the stuff to do now is just wait for the bus. And, I'll probably go out there around, like, 6:35 or something. Oh, yeah. Watch out, ladies. Mr. Scales is in the house. Or school. I don't know. I don't know. Alright, you guys. I am on my way to my bus stop. Wow, it's a beautiful morning. Mm-hmm. I love these shoes. Oh man. Ugh. Can't believe I have to walk all the way up to the front of the second entrance to my neighborhood. Okay, that scared me. That honk scared me. I'm not gonna lie. That scared me. But back to what I was saying. Yeah, so yeah, guys. I am walking all the way up to the second entrance to my neighborhood. Because my bus leaves at 6:40, or at least comes around 6:40. And every day I'll set my alarm to 6:35, so I don't miss it. Oh. Almost there. Almost there. Oh yeah, yeah, yep, I didn't forget anything. Almost there. Almost there. And I've made it.
Teach me, teacher, I want to learn, so please teach me, teacher, I want to study the world around me and learn about each and everything. Teach me, teacher, I want to learn, so please teach me, teacher, I want to study the world around me and learn about each and everything. So many things to learn and see and do. I wanna go to school and follow all the rules. I wanna go to school. I wanna go to school. I wanna go to school. So many things to learn and see and do. I wanna go to school and follow all the rules. I wanna go to school. I want to learn, so please teach me, teacher. I want to study the world around me and learn about each and everything.
Hello folks, my name is Jaden, and since today's video is all about going back to school, we're going to draw a giant pencil. Like mine. Well, so pull out your sketchbook and let's draw. Now first up, we're going to draw like a rectangular shape that most pencils have. Okay, now we're gonna draw some lines. There we go. Now we gotta draw the tip of it. That's the part, you know, where you draw stuff and write. There we go. And now we draw the eraser. Ah, there we go. And now we color it. Of course, we need to grab some yellow for the base of it. Alright, so far so good. Now we gotta grab some black for the tip of it. And also some peach for the, the peach part right here, right between where the black part is. I don't know what that's called, but anywho, we gotta call that in part first. There we go. Now we color in the tip black. And now to color in the eraser part. Of course, we gotta color in the part that holds the eraser. We need some gray. And last but not least, pink for the eraser. And there you have it, one giant pencil. Well, thanks for drawing with me today. See y'all later, and hope your first day of school goes good. Hello fans, it's me Jane again, and for today's cool tricks, I will be dancing to one of my personal favorite songs. It's called "Chasing the Sun" by a band called The Wanted. If you want to listen to the song for yourself, I will leave a link in the description so you can listen to yourself. All right, let's get to dancing in 3, 2, 1, play. Oh, hold on. Let me take the volume real fast. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. I had to make sure it's up to 100%. All right, back to what I was doing. You know what would be better, though? Hold on a second. Yeah, much better. Alright, no more interruptions, guys. I'll dance into it for real.
I'm better, so much better now. I see the light, touch the light, we're together now. I'm better, so much better now. Look to the skies, give me life, we're together now. We've only just begun, hypnotized by drums. Until forever comes, you'll find us chasing the sun. They said this day would come, we refuse to run. We've only just begun, you'll find us chasing the sun.
And I feel so amazing. You see it coming up.
Exercise.
Contracts, contracts!
Well, anywho, my name is Jaden, and that was my cool trick. Knock, knock. Who's there? Backpack. Backpack who? Better grab that backpack before you be late to school. I got my backpack. I'm out of here. What's up, guys? I am back from my first day of school. I survived. Woo! Whoa, man, I'm glad to be back home. I got so much to tell y'all. First off, so I'm gonna tell you how my day was. My first class, hold on a second, let me go look at my schedule. Okay, let me go pull out my pocket. Ah, there we go. Sorry about that, y'all. You better say, my first period here on 8 days was economy personal financial class or something. I don't know. Financial class, I mean. You know, where they talk about budgeting, how to get a job and stuff like that. I don't know what's called econ personal fin. I mean, it stands for financial, but you know what I'm talking about. Anyway, back to what I was saying. I was okay up in that class, nothing special, but it was alright. Moving up to ecology, aka my other science class, and, now that one, I can't wait to take that one, because they got a big animal poster, hamster, by the cabinets and stuff. Oh yeah, I'm gonna enjoy that class. And next up, my world history, oh my god, this might be my most, I don't hate history, but this has to be my least favorite class, because I could barely keep my eyes open during that class. Like, jeez, it was boring, bro. But I managed. And lastly, my favorite of all, art 2. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Whether you know, one thing you gotta know about me, I love art. And, art 2 is gonna be right up my alley. And, so moving on to my other classes for Thursday and Friday, I got Health, PE, and Driver's Ed. Can't wait for that. Again, I also got Ecology. I have it both on A and B days. I got English 11 and Algebra Functions. And that's the schedule. And so, anywho, yeah, I had a sweet day. I wasn't nervous. I just followed directions, participated, did the work. And what else I did? I asked for help. I asked questions. I asked which classrooms do I have to go? No. I also got to flirt with a couple of pretty girls. But anywho, back to what I was saying. So yeah, I feel comfortable. I'm gonna enjoy my 11th grade. And by the way, hey, just to let you guys know, this is not only a back to school video, this is also my 100th video! Oh my god, I never thought I'd make it this far. I just want to say thank you all so much. My family, Emily, my friends back in Maryland, some of my other subscribers, thank you so much for supporting me, man. I never thought I'd make 100 videos, baby. Well, I'm tired now, so I'm probably just gonna relax and watch some TV up in my room. Hope you guys like this video. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. And follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and donate to my Cash App. And just to let you know, I'm not asking for money, I'm not asking for any of that. I'm just asking for that love and support. And again, thank you for helping me make 100 videos and much more on the way. I love you guys, and I'll see you on the next video. Peace out!